see the giant log where the barbecue is way, way across. Maybe, maybe not. I can't see it on the tiny little GoPro screen. The start of a really long rock pile. Goes way back to that lank birch. Most of it is covered. May keep on going back to past that birch and up that way. It look, kind of looks like it does. Look, you can see it's all raised up. Yeah, it still rocks. And just follow it. There's still rocks coming. More rocks. More rocks. I think it ended, but right in here I found with my metal detector a piece of buried old, really old barbed wire going that way. Yeah, there's still rocks here. These rocks just keep on going. It's like it was a man-made wall of rock or something. This is the same spot, but I came in way over there originally. Trail marker. There's another rock pile out here somewhere too. It's kind of hard to find them. This is an entirely different spot from where I came in. Same billable lot, just the other end of it. This goes to a throw a little low spot to another buildable lot. Gotta find where I cleared it. See, we're going uphill a little bit. There goes a grouse. That's where I'm coming in and out on this one. Check and see if the grouse has any chicks yet. Don't know when they're supposed to come out, but there's a berm. It's a little higher than the road up there. about here is where it starts getting low again down there. So there's quite a wide spot that you could build. That pine tree is bigger than a 50-gallon drum around. That over there is another low area lot. It's not wetland, just lower than the road. It's got a nice little run that goes to the lake from the beavers.